guess you went on YouTube and so many people playing this game. You know, it is an arrangement by Roland. By Roland, yes. Roland is my colleague. He's a friend of mine. You know, he has been teaching at the Paris Conservatory for several years. He joined me at the Paris Conservatory. And I was very happy to welcome him because he brings with him quite a different guitar. And it's a richness for us. And, you know, this music is a popular one, in fact. It's a tango. It may be a non-popular dance, you know. It's very classy now. To dance a tango. Very classy. And, in fact, this music was a kind of remake of the compasita, or I'm not a specialist, but I can speak hours about Johann Sebastian Bach or Baroque music or contemporary music, but tango style, I'm a little poor. And I don't have a lot of things to tell you about that. But this is, I think, the way you had to play, you know, show off, look how I am quick, and, you know, he becomes a bad thing. You know, that's a very good, good purpose to show for abilities. You know, this kind of pieces. We call that in French pièce de bravoure. You know, to be brave, brave, bravoure. You know. So, yeah. And that's typical from Roland. He says he gives some indications in French. Un rien canaille means just a little a bad boy, you know? Something like that. And what else? You understand what did he say? Or? You talked to him about that?
We looked at all of them.
Yeah.
Was trying accurate.
Yeah.
Was it very accurate? It was like Google
Translate. Pousse pulpé. You understand what it means? Pousse pulpé? No? With your flesh. La pulpe is the flesh. Okay? And bien éteindre les basses means cut them, play staccato. Effleurer les cordes means doing this. Just touch, but almost not. Like this. That's it. Tragic. You know, you are like a volunteer as a clown, you know, with your red nose, and you just intentionally exaggerate and emphasize the situations, and, you know, that's what you have to do. And you do it already very well, very nicely. We will try to maybe to read a second time this piece and see what may be better. it's up to you. You know, the opposite. Careful, don't go mezzo forte, even it would be too much, because in fact, from a certain dynamic, if you play too strong, too much strong, correct me if I don't speak correctly, I have to improve my English. If you play further than wishable, you know, you will have more buzzes, parasites, than the sound itself. You know, you have observed that already. Just play one of the two. Yeah. Play with the name softly and increase the volume, just quietly. More, more, more. The biggest in the world. Yeah. You hear shh, shh, you know? And this is invading the quality. This is spoiling the quality. So if you want to have a huge harmonic, then you use the flesh. You see? But if you use very poor. That was a SMS message. Can you try it? The flesh. No, there is the neck there. Yeah. Okay. That's for babies. Definition of sound will be much better if you use the name instead of using the flesh. Try to use using the flesh piano. It's a poor effect.